Man and child fish out 25-year-old purse from water. When they check the contents, they're stunned. As they say, if you lose something that's truly meant to be yours, it'll come back to you. Just like what happened to this woman, who recovered her purse that was stolen 25 years ago. April Bolt from South Carolina never thought she'd get her purse back again after it was stolen by thieves in 1992. Alluding to the day when her purse was stolen, Bolt told ABC News, "I was crying. It wasn't a whole lot of cash, maybe like $60. But a woman fits her whole life in her purse. It was devastating." But as we know, life is full of surprises, and we never know what we're going to get. Like a needle in a haystack, this purse, containing treasured photos of her baby son, was found at Lake Hartwell in Anderson after 25 years. On July 4, 2017, Ben Myers was fishing with his 11-year-old nephew, Brody Brooks, on Lake Hartwell, when his nephew caught something big. It seemed like a big catch, and the pair was excited. Later, as they reeled in the muddied purse from the bottom of the 29-foot-deep lake, their excitement turned into astonishment. "I get my net," and he gets it to the top of the water. All of a sudden, I see it's a purse. I said, "Man, you ain't caught no fish. You caught a treasure," Myers told Fox Carolina. At first, Myers thought the purse would be a prize catch as he excitedly searched through the content. Inside it contained long-expired credit cards, Clemson University-themed checks, an 80s and 90s-style comb, lipstick, and baby photos. To his surprise, the name on the credit cards, April Bolt, had a familiar ring to it. Then Myers realized April Bolt is a family friend of his. "She's a friend of the family. I went to school with her nephew, but I hadn't seen her in 10 years," he told ABC News. "You fish up a purse for one, then you actually know whose it is. It was crazy," he added. He contacted Bolt through her nephew. Of course, Bolt was both happy and shocked to receive the incredible news. "I couldn't believe it. I was lost for words," said Bolt. "You never think you'd see it again." Bolt cherished the long-lost purse, as it contained her son's precious baby photos. "It meant the world to me. My son's 26 now, but he was 15 months then, and I had all his photos that were professionally taken in my wallet. Back then, you didn't have your cell phone with the pictures. They have water damage, but you can make them out," she said thankfully. "It's precious to have all this back," Bolt told WYFF. "Even in this condition, I love it." The only thing she couldn't get over was the lipstick. "I remember being upset because my favorite lipstick was in there and the color was discontinued." Incredibly, it seems to be true that if you gain something that's not truly yours, you may lose it in the end. And if you lose something that's meant to be yours, it may just come back to you one day. As they say, if it's meant to be, it will happen. I hope that as many people as possible watch this fascinating story. If one share can brighten someone's day, then it's worth it. What do you think?